First, a college student from Georgia is dead after an officer-involved shooting last night. This happened on the campus of the Florida Institute of Technology in Melbourne. The student is identified as 18-year-old Alhaji Sow from Riverdale. Authorities say he was armed with a knife and assaulting students. City and campus police say when they came in contact with him inside a campus building, he launched toward them with what's described as an edged weapon. Sow was shot and died at the scene.